Shepard, you're making a habit of costing me more than time and money.
Sorry, I'm having trouble hearing you. Getting a lot of bullshit on this line.
Don't try my patience. The technology from that base could have secured human dominance in the galaxy, against the Reapers and beyond.
Human dominance, or just Cerberus?
Strength for Cerberus is strength for every human. Cerberus is humanity. I should have known you'd choke on the hard decisions, too idealistic from the start.
I'm not looking for your approval. Harbinger's coming and he won't be alone. Humanity needs a leader who's looking out for them. From now on, I'm doing things my way, whether you agree or not.
Don't turn your back on me, Shepard. I made you. I brought you back from the dead.
And I'm gonna do exactly what you brought me back to do. I'm gonna win this war, and I'll do it without sacrificing the soul of our species.